The van was only ever temporary, the first piece of the puzzle to make it out here in California. But as I see the van go off with its new owner, it does feel a little bittersweet. But if I'm being honest, that feeling kinda went away when I showed up at my hotel room. Having stayed in the van for a couple months, this is a welcome change, I will say, for sure. But we do end the night with Mexican food and K-dramas. That much will never change.